Before long, the entire population of the Seven Cities had been turned into the Shoggoth's mindless drones.
Oh my God.
This day, there is only one settlement unaffected. The Resistance at Sevenhaven. We lost contact with them 12 hours ago.
An evil that never dies. We'll see about that.
Wow. Okay, so you talked about Sevenhaven. Tell me more about the New Haven Initiative.
Tell me about the New Haven Initiative.
In 2050, the New Haven Initiative was formed, an independent group containing some of the world's greatest minds. With humanity on its last legs, they vowed to make a drastic change to safeguard our future. On an off-planet orbital station, the same station we now reside at, Project Worm was conceived. For the past decade, our scientists have been working on a portal through time and space. A device capable of peering into the past. A gateway to a time long forgotten. The device has been finished for several loons, but we lack one key piece of the puzzle. An artifact from the past. Something for the relay to bounce off. I'm sure Rugrat can explain it better, but from what I gather, it's a truly unprecedented power. Without the artifact, our machine's nothing but a hunk of junk. We've been searching for it for years. But finally, we know what we're looking for. It just so happens that the owner isn't the type to barter.
The
artifact should be hooked up to a machine somewhere in that building. Keep looking, Agent.
I wonder if it's that ceremonial dagger that Tonbert found. So where did we get the intel?
Remind me again, where did we get the intel?
It was discovered several loons ago. An ancient tome. One of the few records saved before the fall. A chronological record of the first reign of the Shoggoth.
Right, royal sacrifice, religious cults, decades of war. Quite the fairy tale.
Anyway, we're relying completely on the competency of an ancient scribe that went by the name of Tondbert.
Huh.
But, for all we know, he could have been a fiction writer.
Let's hope not.
When did he write that stuff down? Unless they got it off his, like, to-do list. There's not much written there, though. That's enough about the operation?
That's enough about the operation.
Any intel on this place?
Any intel on this place?
The building has 51 floors, but most of them are inaccessible. They house machinery used to power the harvester.
Harvester?
Yeah.
A large machine located on the top floor. It uses it to process the clones. Extract their life force. Before you reach the machine, you will need to pass through the research labs. Sadly, Recky never made it that far.
Recky?
Seems each floor is security coded. We know that much.
Anything else?
Not really. The building's security is locked tight. We can't access the cameras, so we've got no eyes on you. However, you might be able to open an uplink on one of the consoles.
Roger that.
Rugrat has details. Let me know and I'll patch you through.
Okay. Yeah, I guess. Recky, though, he made me think of Reese. Kyle Reese from the first Terminator movie. Put me through to Rugrat, then.
Put me through to Rugrat.
Patching you in now.
Hey, boss. What can I help you with?
That's Rugrat. What can you tell me about the tech in this place?
What can you tell me about the tech in this place?
You're looking at a proprietary security system. We don't have much to go on par our thermal scans. The network is encrypted, so we didn't have any luck there either. The reading showed an increase in thermoelectric activity as you ascend the building. There's a giant hotspot at the top, so we're guessing that's where the artifact is located. You'll need to find your own way up, but if you can patch me into a terminal, I should be able to give you some more to go on.
Run me through the details again?
Run me through those details again.
Our informant has pre-assigned an ID for processing. Get it wrong, and this whole operation is compromised. You're posing as citizen 01. It looks like it could be... Look, we'll get this coffee mopped up, and we'll give you a call once the paper's dried. Now, these things always work out. Don't sweat.
Right. Never mind.
Put me through to Phoenix.
Put me through to Phoenix.
Patching you in now.
Starborn, how can I help?
Yeah, Phoenix. Tell me more about the harvest.
Tell me more about the harvest.
Well, I'll spare you the history lesson. You're at the heart of a wide network of production factories. The Shogoroth has completely automated his harvest, with an autonomous workforce of synthetic drones doing the heavy lifting. The city is dead, practically. Those that are still alive have long since lost their minds. The virus hit fast and hard. It wasn't long before the Shogoroth had complete control of the city. We were lucky, all things considered. Being stranded on this station gave us a way in. If we were still on Earth when that virus hit, we're their only hope, boss.
They're on a
space
station?
We can't afford to fail.
Roger that.
I must have missed that. I must have spaced on that. Pun intended. I didn't realize that with the station that they were located, it was an actual space station off of Earth. So about this thing in my ear.
So, about this thing in my ear. You sure I'm the only one that can hear you?
I'm certain. That device directly stimulates the bones in your ear. No one else but you will be able to hear us.
Huh. Pretty neat. I'm getting the hang of this whisper speak, too.
Yeah, it can be pretty tricky at first. There's a microphone linked up to your throat, directly above the voice box. After a little processing, it allows us to hear even the slightest mumble.
It's clever stuff.
Now you have a rock rat to thank for that. I just did the installation.
Installation? You made me sound like some sort of machine.
Well, all things considered, you're pretty close. I've lost count of the amount of times we've had to fix you up. Just stay away from anything magnetic.
For real?
Don't panic. You'd have to be a pretty damn strong magnet to cause any serious injury.
I'll keep that in mind. Thanks.
Hopefully there's not a huge magnet at the top where we want to get this artifact. Well, thanks.
Thanks, Phoenix.
Not a problem. Play safe, boss.
Never mind.
Keep it together, Agent.
Roger that. Starborn out.
Wow. We can also shoot things. Screen.
Somewhat indecipherable readouts. Somewhat.
There's that sigil again.
I do not want to mess with that thing.
Panel.
There's some sort of panel affixed to the wall. I've got no need for that.
We patch it in here? No.
Stop.
Mind. Never mind.
Keep it to
Roger the Starborn.
No, I can't.
Starborn. What?
Never mind.
Keep it to
Roger the Starborn.
So, nothing else to look at. Including this. I can't even look at this. Interesting.
Somewhat indis.
Outside?
I guess I can make a run for it. Not sure what that would achieve. Going back is hardly progress.
True that. Hi.
Welcome to Psychosoft Industries. How may I help you today?
Oh.
Do you wish to apply for our enrollment program?
Spelled wrong. Enrollment program?
Enrollment program? What's that?
Enrollment will bring prosper to your futile existence. Citizens partaking in the enrollment program benefit from a 100% increase in self-satisfaction. Happiness is just a stone's throw away.
Right, but what exactly is the enrollment program?
Details of the enrollment program are strictly classified.
Right.
I'm selling these fine cyberpunk jackets.
I'm selling these fine cyberpunk jackets.
Illegal commerce detected.
Uh-oh.
Initiate detention protocol.
Wait. It was a joke. Just a silly overuse gag. I mean, do I look like I have a stock of jackets? This is the only one, and look, it's torn on the arm. No one's gonna want this.
Processing.
Acknowledged. I'm stored under choke. Is there anything else I can help you with?
Oh, damn. Just remember I left the kettle on.
I just remembered I left the kettle on, so,
What is kettle?
I mean, I've gotta go. Thanks for your help.
Have a nice day.
Funny, we can't look at that thing.
Welcome to Do You Wish?
I'm here for processing.
I'm here for my, processing.
Affirmative. Please recite your citizen ID.
Process termination.
Oh, okay. Okay. It's a good thing I wrote it down. What if we do get terminated? I did just save. Hold on a minute.
Hold on, just a minute.
Processing. Denied.
Recite citizen ID or face termination.
Three.
Citizen free.
One.
Processing.
Identification invalid.
What happens?
Initiating lockdown.
Crap. HQ, come in.
Starborn, what's that noise?
It's, some sort of alarm, man.
What? The ID didn't work.
Well, not exactly.
Are you safe?
I'm hiding behind the desk. The sentry's optics seem limited at best.
Right. We're going to need to get you clear of that sentry.
Oh, I figured
he'd... Hold on. I'll patch you through to Rugrat.
I figured he'd die right away.
Well, that could have gone better.
Any bright ideas?
There's a cable behind the panel on your comms unit. If you find a port, link up the comms device and I can jack into the system. I'll disable the alert from the inside. AI should revert back to its regular subroutines then.
You can do that.
Sure, that's what I'm here for. Just wait till we get to the top.
Right, so I'm looking for some sort of input jack.
Yeah, diagnostics port, power outlet. Anything with a power source will do.
The panel
Got
on the
it.
Wall.
I'll take a look around.
Careful, boss. That sentry is now authorized to shoot on sight.
Yeah, I fought as much. I'll keep my head low. Starborn out. Let's see. I'm trying to avoid attention. Now's really not the time.
I was gonna shoot it.
There's some sort of panel affixed to the wall. I might be able to pry it open.
What if we get it right, though? I figured I'd have a quick death sequence, but no.
That should do it. I've rerouted the power, giving access to the diagnostics port. HQ, do you read me?
Received. Let me patch you through.
Nice one, boss. Let's check the feed. Should be able to find an empty packet somewhere. Got it. Just uploading the script.
Cool, they're still off of Earth.
And flashing ROM.
New Haven.
Will this take long?
And I'm in. Right. Resetting security protocol. Did that do it?
Lockdown aborted.
That did it. The alarm's been disabled.
Great. Now let's take a look at that sentry bot. Damn it, the security is autonomous. It's not linked into the system. Looks like you're on your own from here. Call me if you need any advice. I'll patch you back through to the general.
You're a lifesaver, kid.
Just doing my job.
Sounds like Rugrat was successful.
She did good, Mom.
Affirmative. Well, now that's over, let's look to the task at hand. Find a way into that elevator and get to the upper levels. Our informant will be ready to meet you.
Right, but first I need to deal with this sentry.
Slow and steady, Agent.
Roger that. Starborn out. The sentry's got me pinned. I need to wait for the opportune moment. Maybe I can cause a distraction.
Is this a whole alternate way of doing this?
I do not want to mess with that thing.
Not sure how we cause a distraction.
Somewhat indecipherable readouts.
And there's not even anything else to look at here.
I'm trying to avoid attention. Now's really not the time.
Initiating lockdown.
Not again.
He goes back then.
Hopefully the uplink is still active.
I want to see if we can get the code right, though.
I'm trying to avoid attention. Now.
Can't shoot it, huh?
Starborn, what is it?
Never mind.
Keep it together.
Roger that, Starborn. HQ, do you read me?
Received. Let me patch you through.
Did you trigger that alarm again? It's really not your day, is it?
Ah, give me a break. This stuff wasn't in the simulation.
Right. Resetting security protocol? Did that do it?
Lockdown aborted.
Worked like a charm.
Great. Now try your hardest not to trigger it again. Chances of finding another empty packet for the back door is pretty slim.
All right, I'll play it safe.
Maybe you can distract the droid somehow. Get it out of the way.
Sure, I'll see what I can do. Starborn, out. The sentry's got me pinned. I need to wait for the opportune moment. If I could somehow trick it into going outside.
All right, well, I wonder if we'd still have to do that anyway. Alright, so let's try to get it right.
Welcome to Studio.
Enrollment.
Sit from happy.
Right.
Detail.
Right. I'm.
A third, please.
Face termination.
Trying to get it right? Zero.
Citizen zero.
One.
One.
Three.
Free.
Eight.
Eight.
Nine.
Nine.
Input. Valid.
Processing. Abnormality detected.
Huh?
Initiating lockdown.
Crap.
So this happens no matter what? We got the number
HQ
right,
coming.
Apparently.
Starborn, what's that noise?
It's, some sort of alarm, man.
What? The ID didn't work?
Well, not exactly.
Are you safe?
The sentry's optics seem...
Right. We're going to need... Hold on, I'll...
Well,
any...
there's a... If you find a... I'll disable the...
You can...
Sure.
Right.
Yeah.
Got it.
Careful, boss.
Yeah, Starborn. Let's see.
So out of curiosity. What's the abnormality? So if we could get it right, let's try 8 at the end.
Welcome. Do you wish...
Right.
Detail.
Right. I'm...
A third, please.
Yeah. Zero?
Citizen zero.
One.
One.
Three.
Three.
Eight.
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 Input. Valid.
Processing. Abnormality detected.
Huh?
Alright. 01389.
Crap.
And 01388 lead to the same
HQ.
Starborn, what's that noise?
It's a.
What? Are you.
The sentry's up.
Right, hold on.
Well,
any.
There's a. If you. I'll just.
You can.
Sure.
Right.
Yeah.
Got it.
Careful.
Yeah, Starborn. Let's see. This. I might be up.
So maybe the only thing I can think of to distract it is to have it see me and run outside, and then run outside and maybe it'll follow. Oh wait.
That should do it. HQ.
Received.
Nice one, boss. Should be able to find it. Got it. And cool. Flashing ROM.
Will this take long?
And I'm in. Right. Did that do it?
Lockdown aborted.
That did it.
Great. Now let's take a look at that sentry bot. Damn it. This looks like you're on. Call me. I'll patch you back.
You're a lifesaver, kid.
Just doing my job.
Sounds like Rugrat was successful.
She did.
Affirmative. Find a way into our informant.
Right.
Slow and.
Roger that. Starborn out. Sentry's got me pinned. Maybe I can.
Alright, let's save here. Because we defeated that.
I guess I could make a run for it. Not sure what that would achieve. Going back is hardly progress. Need to think of something else.
Draw out the bot.
I get. Not sure what.
If I stand here, I mean, I don't even know. He doesn't seem to have an inventory. He's not even selectable like Tonbert is. Maybe I can shoot something else. Shoot the screen?
I'm in enough trouble as it is. There has to be a smarter way to get out of this mess.
Starborn, what is it?
Through the Rugrat? Maybe she can give me an idea.
Put me through the Rugrat.
Patching you in now.
Hey, boss. What can I help you with?
What can you tell?
You're looking. We don't have much to go on par our thermal scans. The network is encrypted. The reading showed an increase. There's a giant hot. You'll need to find your own way up. But if you can patch me into a term.
Never mind. Put me
patching you in.
Starborn.
Thanks.
Not.
Any other clues?
Any.
The building has 51 floors, but.
A
large machine. Before you reach the machine. See.
Anything in.
Not really. However, you.
Roger that.
Rugrat has deep.
Never mind.
Keep it together, Agent.
Roger that. Starborn out. I'm in enough trouble as it is. There has to be a. Someone.
I don't know. Kind of stumped here. There's got to be something we're missing.
I've got no need for that.
The only thing we can look at here is the panel, the screen, and the sentry.
See if this works.
We're gonna shoot. Okay.
Suspicious.
All right.
I'm in enough trouble as it.
No. Just move. How do I make you move?
Gotcha.
So now the machine's stuck out.
Somewhat in.
And we can just move, okay. Good. Elevator access.
That's the elevator. I need to find my way inside. The door is sealed shut. I don't see any kind of call button either.
Abnormality detected. Requesting assistance.
Uh-oh.
Wait, no, don't do that.
Denied.
Have a nice day.
Nah.
Oh, crap.
Shut the doors.
The door is sealed shut. I don't see any kind. That's the elevator.
Can we call for help?
Starborn, what is it?
Rugrat?
Put me through to Rugrat.
Patching you in now.
Hey, boss. What can I help you with?
I need his elevator
Never
doors.
Mind. Never mind.
Keep it to-
Roger that, Starborn. Huh?
Oh.
Well, that could have gone better. Command.
Starborn, you all right?
Is that supposed
lost
to happen?
You for a moment there.
I appear to be incapacitated. It's some sort of photon cell. The heat coming off these things is unbearable.
Damn it, Starborn, you're lucky to be alive.
You know me, Mom. I've never been one for subtlety. Any bright ideas?
We've got to get you out of there fast. Hold on a second. I'm patching in Rugrat.
Hey, cowboy.
Rugrat, I need your help. I screwed up. They're holding me in a bi-series photon cell. I can't see the relay. It's out of a...
Hey,
bi-series.
Did you just say what I think you did?
Sure. A photon cell. Two doors. Two walls.
No. Not that bit.
Alright. I screwed up. You got me.
Ha ha ha
ha! Huh. Yup. Lap it up.
Doesn't seem like a good time.
Photon cell. High-intensity beam. Real hot. Burns like an I-59.
Sure.
You're in a bit of a pickle.
What's an I-59?
I mean, those things will cut through you like nothing. You got a mirror?
A mirror.
Handsome guy like you. Takes a lot of work to look that good.
Don't think he
Come
does.
Come on, give me something useful.
Sorry, boss. I'm all out of ideas.
Who's even got
Try
a scar?
Looking around. Maybe they missed something.
Starborn, you need to act fast. Find a way out of there and get that artifact. We're here if you need us.
That's really as he has a scar like that. Shiny robot.
Well, that thing's old. Looks like a Model 6.
Photon beams.
There's no use trying. These light beams are running hot. They make mincemeat in my hand. There's no use trying. They make...
Panel?
A shiny steel panel. I don't see any way of opening it. I can't reach it from here. Besides, there's no screen or keypad. Hey, you. Yeah, come over here a sec.
What is your comment? All requests will be recorded for training purposes.
Right, the thing is...
You've got to let me out of here.
Look, you've got to get me out of here. This has all been one big misunderstanding.
What is your misunderstanding?
I'm from the contractors.
What is your contract?
Techno engineer. It's like I said to the other guy.
Thank you. Your request has been recorded.
No, seriously. The boss was expecting me.
Boss? What is boss?
You know, the big boss man. The guy who works upstairs.
Upstairs?
That's right.
What are upstairs?
Look, if you could just take me to him, I'm sure we could work all this out.
Thank you. Your request has been recorded.
Yeah. Would you mind opening the cell?
Would you mind opening the cell?
What is cell?
The door. The bars. Open the door, please.
Thank you. Your request has been recorded. The door will remain closed.